टुडे वी आर इन ओल्ड डेरी दरियागंज एंड विल बी एक्सप्लोरिंग द प्लेस वेयर बटर चिकन वॉज इन्वेंटेड. येस यू गेस्ट इट राइट, मोती महल. नॉट जस्ट बटर चिकन बट अदर सिग्नेचर इंडियन आइटम्स सच एज दाल मखनी, तंदूरी चिकन आर ऑल्सो सेट टू बी इन्वेंटेड हेयर. डोंट गेट कन्फ्यूज विद दी अदर न्यूमरस ब्रांचेस ऑफ मोती महल दैट हैव पॉप्ड अप इन द फॉर्म ऑफ फ्रेंचाइजेस अराउंड एवरी कॉर्नर. द ओरिजिनल ओनर्स ऑफ मोती महल सोल्ड ऑफ दिस प्लेस 30 ईयर्स बैक एंड हैव नो कनेक्शन टू दिस एस्टैब्लिशमेंट एनी मोर. बट इफ यू वॉन्ट टू नो द एग्जैक्ट लोकेशन वेयर द वर्ल्ड्स मोस्ट फेमस इंडियन डिशेज वर बॉर्न, देन दिस इज द प्लेस. The story of exactly how butter chicken was invented has many versions, but one of the most popular version is: one fine day a group of foreigners came into this restaurant late at night hungry and they wanted chicken as the main course, but the chef didn't have the chicken curry, so he decided to use the leftover tandoori chicken with whatever he could find, that were tomatoes, butter and cream, and thus that's how the butter chicken was invented. The foreigners liked it so much that the chef decided to keep it staple in his menu. If you like to snack on onions before the food arrives, then give this video a like. Coming to the menu, you would think that such an old restaurant would not have an extensive menu, but that's not the case. There are a large variety of items. Even Chinese is served here. You can see the famous chef Gordon Ramsay coming over here and recording a famous YouTube video, and of course the other accolades as well. There's a dispute till date about who exactly should be credited for the invention of the butter chicken, as there were three owners of this restaurant. And to make matters worse, two of them had the same name. After selling this particular restaurant to the current owners, one of the owners started his own chain by the name of Moti Mahal Deluxe, which we all are aware of and has multiple outlets across India. Even the family members of the second original owner of this place have started their own chain of restaurants by the name of Dariyaganj, the inventors of butter chicken. The first starter is Mutton Barra, which is again said to be invented here. Mutton, as opposed to other red meats, does not contain high amounts of fats, and in fact is a great protein source with low fat value. Since this item is prepared in tandoor, it does not require any additional oil to cook. Moreover, it does not look greasy at all, thus a great option if you're trying to lose weight. Adding lemon on top not only enhances its taste but also adds vitamin C. Overall, the dish tasted quite good, above my expectations for sure. Chicken garlic tikka, again a very good option if you're trying to lose weight. Chicken tikka is made from the thigh part of the chicken, which is not as lean as chicken breast, but it strikes the right balance between taste and nutrition. The thigh boneless part of the chicken is quite juicy and it is moderate in fat. When it is cooked in minimal oil or ghee, it is not only a delight for your taste buds, but also for your weight loss goal. If you're coming to our channel for the first time, this might be an unusual sight for you, but our subscribers already know how much I love honging on onions during the North Indian meals, especially when the onions are red chili vinegar ones. If you're loving this type of content, then I highly recommend you check out the marquee video of our channel, which is the 10,000 calorie challenge in one single day, in which I indulged in one of the most famous butter chickens in Delhi and much more. Coming to the last starter, which was tandoori chicken, this world famous Indian starter is also said to be invented here. Tandoori chicken, unlike chicken tikka, consists of the whole chicken. That means it contains fatty pieces such as leg and wings. So of course it's not as low calorie as chicken tikka or chicken breast. Honestly, the tandoori chicken could have been way better. It wasn't as moist as I expected to be. Of course, it didn't contain any additional oil or ghee, so it was a plus point when it comes to weight loss. In reality, it wasn't something to boast about. Mutton barra and garlic tikka were better. Coming to the original Moti Mahal and not even ordering butter chicken would not be appropriate in my opinion. You need to order it at least once, regardless of its taste, for the legacy. And of course, we've also ordered the famous Murg Masalam here, which is again said to be discovered by them. Assortment of breads, of course, to go along with the main course, which are again high in carbohydrates. We ordered for lachha paratha, pudina paratha, butter naan. They also had a family naan, which is as big as Bukhara naan, but we didn't order that. For myself, I've ordered cheese naan, which is stuffed with paneer, as you can see. Some places also stuff it with mozzarella cheese nowadays. This makes the calories of the meals go even higher, as paneer is high in fat, along with the butter and cream in the butter chicken. Makes it a very high calorie meal, thus not helping me in any way if I'm trying to lose weight. If you are on a diet, highly recommend you stick to basic plain tandoori roti. If you enjoy a high calorie meal at a restaurant, you do not have to feel guilty about it. We all need to enjoy life as well, but also strike the right balance between lifestyle and fitness. Just be accountable of whatever you are eating and know how to compensate for it. You do not need to eat good all days. And speaking of good, this butter chicken was quite good, but the Murg Masalam disappointed me. Prior to this visit, I don't even remember exactly when did I visit Moti Mahal, so I had little to no expectations.
Moreover, after entering the restaurant and seeing the current condition of the ambience and the interiors is not up to the mark, made my visit even more skeptical. Here I am consuming a zero calorie soda, which will help me cut down the total calories of the meal. If you drink regular soda along with your meal which is loaded with sugar, highly recommend you switch to a diet soda. The butter chicken is almost over. The food in totality was quite decent, way above my expectations. Don't know why this place has been receiving negative reviews lately. But I have to say their specialty Murgh Masalam was a disappointment. If you are a resident of Delhi and a big time foodie, you won't find anything special about the food. But I can clearly see why foreigners are attracted towards this place. Mainly because it's located in old Delhi, that is Daryaganj. So as a tourist, you need to visit the heritage sites, and how can you let go the place where the most famous Indian dishes were born. My diet soda was over, so I've ordered for a fresh lime soda without sugar. You can always add sugar free or Splenda to save on the calories and get the sweet taste. The food's over. In all honesty, it wasn't finger licking good, but I'm a huge fan of North Indian cuisine, probably my favorite cuisine. Thus, you can see me doing this act over here. If you love Indian curries and you eat them the right way, you know that tissues can't get the job done and you need to use at least the finger bowl, if not wash your hands. Not many people know this, but fennel seeds after your meal not only just gives you a refreshing taste, but they are quite high in fiber, which makes you prevent eating anything more after your main meal. The bill was on the higher side, around 1000 rupees per head for 3 people, but then again you have to give it to the owners for trying to keep the legacy alive and running a large sized restaurant in the streets of Daryaganj. If you like this episode of Eat Out and Get Fit series and want us to cover more places in future, then please do not forget to give this video a like and drop down your comments. When this place flourished back in the day, it was a common sight to see celebrities dining out in the garden and not sitting inside. And share this video with your friends and family who are not only just foodies but also people who like to know about the food's history. Make sure to subscribe to our channel if you haven't already. And press that bell icon so that you can remain updated in future. Thank you so much for watching.